The Purple Cow. Reflections on a Mythic Beast Who's Quite Remarkable, at Least. By Gelett Burgess. Recorded for LibriVox.org on the occasion of April Fool's Day 2006 by Fox and the Stars of ShiningHalf.com. I never saw a double-dip chocolate mint cow. I never hope to see one. But I can tell you anyhow, I'd rather see than be one. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.